back. Tom Garcia.
Many nights like this, man, supporting the bros. I mean, it's all love. You know, we grind together, we shine together. You know, it's a cliche saying. There'd be a lot of cliche sayings out here in this world, but sometimes, man, it's the truth. You know, we put in that work. You know, we reap the benefits of it. Big bros out there in Argentina right now, sitting right here. You know, a lot of studying done, you know, so see if I can get bro back on the phone. He might be asleep. He's in guitar. Hold up, let me see him take this off. Yo, so you live right now. Say something for the camera.
Hey, man, can't none of y'all see me. You know what I'm saying? 1-on-1, 5-on-5, 3-on-3, 2-on-2, your mama, your family. You know what I'm saying? Well, damn, that's my little brother, man. Shout out to the fam. Shout out to the cam.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Okay, no, yeah, I want to scan it via email, yes, ma'am.
I'm
going to
scan
it
onto that disk.
Okay, yes, ma'am. Trying to go make it happen, man. Business trip.
Drinking syrup, seeing demons. Gotta keep it on me, nigga scheming. Right pocket full of dead people. I've been hanging with the dead people. I've been hanging with the dead people. I've been hanging with the dead people. All my pockets full of dead people. I done fell in love with dead people. Bitch, you getting comfortable, I don't need you. Come around again, we might G you. She said, don't nobody fuck her like we do. You know I share everything with my people. My jewelry twinkle, twinkle. Doing donuts in the forum while it sprinkled. You keep calling, I'm ignoring, bitch, I'm single. You keep calling, bitch, I'm single like a Pringle. You know I fly like G4. Bitch, you riding in a Pinto. Bitch, you know your nigga lying like the Winslows. I'm 21, but you know PDE my kinfolk. I've been drinking syrup, seeing demons. Gotta keep it on me, nigga scheming. Right pocket full of dead people. I've been hanging with the dead people. I've been hanging with the dead people. I've been hanging with the dead people. All my pockets full of dead people. I done fell in love with dead people.
View from
outside the window, man. From outside the room. It's amazing, man. God is amazing. All right, so today, man, we had like a medical checkup. Went to this hospital. Did some tests, you know, posture tests, EKG, you know, some diagnosis, ran some diagnosis on us, you know what I mean? Just checking up on us and shit. It was good, man. Third day I guess you could say. Got a press conference, got a little showcase tomorrow. We had a medical checkup, briefing this morning. You know, most of us know we're getting our jerseys and whatnot now. Couple of stuff, man. So it's been a productive day so far. Just happy, man. Happy to be here. Blessed to be here. I'm ready to get to the grind, get to the work, you know. What's up, IBL fans? This is Brachon Griffin. I play for Indonesia, Jakarta. And I'm ready. I'm happy to be an Indonesian man. I'm ready to give y'all fans a lot of excitement. But most importantly, a win for my team. It's wonderful, like I said, huge. So I'm just ready to experience Indonesia as a full, ready to go to every city. Every IBL fan, I want y'all to come out and support IBL as a whole, especially support Indonesia, Jakarta, and me as well with the team. So I'm looking forward to seeing every one of y'all at each city. Jet lag, man. Jet lag is crazy right now. It's kicking my tail, but you know that comes with the territory. But that'll pass, you know, just like any other thing. So when the jet lag go down, I'll be in full, you know, prepare mode, ready for the season, ready for practices and everything.
Fucking Subway on my dinner plate. Every single night in the booth, I'm eating dinner late. On the 101, windows down, let it ventilate. We don't be kissing in the mouth, I just penetrate. Life is a bitch from day one and not a minute late. And niggas be thinking Super Bowl, but it's a penny race.
Honey, name was Erica. Yeah, I met her in America. Only in America.
Rolling up tight, reek with sticks, twist with both hands. I'm from the era, freaking on the floor to the slow jams. Wake up, do a song, smoke, that's the program. So put a nug in, nigga, we can smoke both strands.
Yeah. entertained? Are you not entertained? Is this not why you are here?
Southside.
Ask about me, bitch, I been about mass. All you broke boys need to hit the sidelines.
What they need to do?
Go get the bands like it's halftime.
Yeah.
Go get the bands like it's halftime.
Halftime.
Go get the bands like it's halftime.
Like it's halftime.
Go get the bands like it's halftime.
Halftime.
Go get the bands like it's halftime.
Go get it.
Go get the bands like it's halftime.
Nigga, what's happening?
Go get the bands like it's halftime.
It's Southside.
Go get the bands like it's halftime. Go get the bands like it's halftime.
About to hit the hood, feeling very good. Looking at my clock, bitch, it's time to jump. First I stuff my pockets, then I stuff the woods.
Can you niggas not disrespect the Southside, please?
Hey, why these bitches still coming for my neck, please? I don't really want the sex, I want the check, please. Ass nigga, just respect me. Skating to a check like I'm Gretzky.
Like
I said I'm getting yeah. The check, bitch, that's a given.
Yeah.
The realest, authentic.
Yeah.
You niggas just beginners.
Yeah,
do the dash, the limit. Don't let them boys forget it. Like I said in the beginning,
yeah.
Lord nigga, please go get
go.
The money. Go get the bands like it's halftime.
Half-time.
Go get the bands like it's halftime.
Half-time.
Go get the bands like it's halftime.
Half-time.
Go get the bands like it's halftime. Like it's halftime.
Nigga, what's happening?
Go get the bands like it's halftime. Go get the bands like it's halftime.
Yeah.
Go get the bands like it's halftime. All you bitches get the dial tone.
Walk hard in my style,
yeah.
$1 million
miles,
yeah.
Son.
Yeah,
bitch, that's what
that
is. My name is Southsidegauxst. I really get my grind on. Flipping and gripping the check, bitch. I'm stacking some just like the bank. Hey, look at my face. I really don't play. Get some new money today. Touch some new money today.
Go
get you a bag. You got your reason. Go get you a bag.
I know that you need
it. Because go get the bands like it's halftime. Go get the bands like it's halftime. Go get the bands like it's halftime. Go get the bands like it's halftime.
Go
get the bands like it's halftime.
Nigga, what's happening?
Go get the bands like it's halftime. Go get the bands like it's halftime.
Yeah.
Go get the bands like it's halftime.
Hiding in my sock. Whoa. Shooting at the opps, cause I run that block. Give me top, top, in my drop, top. I need on flop, flop, flop. When I drop, drop, try this.
Intro to Webisode, giving y'all a little rundown on my arrival to Indonesia, my first week and a half, I should say. You know, we got here and, you know, as you seen earlier in the video, I discussed about the medical checkup and the press conference and the media day, everything. You know, we was taking pictures and whatnot. You seen showcase game, and then fast forward to the following week. Only one of our games was streamed is where I have the footage from the preseason tournament, the Probasi Cup. God has just blessed me with so much, man, and you know, of course everybody goes through trials and tribulations in life, but I'd be a fool if I didn't stop and thank God every day, every second I can, every minute I can, to, you know, let him know that I'm so grateful to be in the position that I'm in today, and I'm pretty sure anybody else in my position, in a like-minded position like mine, feel the same, or any profession that they're, you know, leveling up in, growing in. So, you know, I'm happy to be here. I'm blessed to be here. I'm, you know, I'm humble about my situations, and just ready to. So yeah, man. Follow the lifestyle, DIR lifestyle. Diamond in the rough, to them guys out there, man, that feel like they overlooked, keep working. I know it's easier said than done, but please just keep working. You know, I tell myself that. I look in the mirror every day. I look in the mirror before my games, and I tell myself, you know, you special. You are that diamond, and you keep working, and my light gonna shine. My diamond gonna glow just as bright as the next, because God made me to be that way. So, you know, and that's not being cocky. That's just confident in the God given talent that I got, and the God-given work ethic that he gave me. And then it ain't not my job just to show up to a workout. I already have it instilled in me. It's my job just to show up to the workout. Get up, show up to the workout, and I'm going to get to it. Get up to show up to practice, I'm going to get right to it. Same thing with the games. And, you know, everything I'm going to be all peachy, but you just got to keep working, man. Got to keep striving to be great. Strive for greatness, basketball training. Shout out to them. Shout out to my big bro, Jerry Howe. Again, man, support the lifestyle. If you want to, if you don't, it's all good. I'm still going to be a diamond in the rough. You know, that is me. That is my life. And I'm going forever to be special. Be on the lookout for Webisode 2. Don't have a name or what it's going to be called yet, but be on the lookout. Be on the lookout. Great things in store. Great things to come. I can't stress it enough. I'm happy to be here. See, I'll be moving around. I'm too excited, man. But, The doctor diagnosed me with ADHD, whatever that shit is. But anyway, yeah, man, it's going to be a great year. I got a great feeling, just in life in general. So, thank y'all. Thank y'all for watching. If you didn't watch, find a way to watch it. Tell your friend, tell your mama, tell your daddy, tell your cousin, tell your girl, tell your side chick. It don't matter. But yeah, thank y'all.